Hey team, it's Julian Doherty here. On this month's hot annuity product video, I'm going to share with you accumulation annuities based on their historical illustrated returns. We all know there's so many different fixed index annuities. We all know that it's very difficult to find out what's the best annuity to provide for the customers. Most of the agents that sell fixed index annuities, they call their marketing organization. The marketing organization offers a few different suggestions for what might be the best accumulation product to sell to a customer, but here at DFS, we're independent and we're putting together this non-biased, completely independent review of accumulation fixed index annuities. We put together a list of 10 or 12 different fixed index annuities. I'm going to share with you the actual product, the name, and talk with you about the historical returns and the crediting methods that and the actual participation rates and spreads that are built into the product. So I'm not going to go into details. I'm not going to talk too much about the bells and whistles, just really talking about the historical returns. I'm going to give you an example of a client. Let's say they're 60 years old. They're a male in the state of Arizona. We've got $100,000. I'll go through this list. I'm going to go through what I feel is the best illustrated returns to share with you. So hopefully that you can really pinpoint what product you want to sell to a client, and maybe these suggestions will help you eliminate that going through the fog and all the haziness of all the different products that are out there. Right now, Athene has the annuity called the Performance Elite 15. It's got the crediting strategy linked to the Janus SG Market Consensus 2 two-year point-to-point with a 50% participation rate. The most recent 10-year historical illustrated values returned 5.71% per year. The highest that it's ever done is 6.57% per year, 10-year period. The lowest, 4.57% over a 10-year period historical returns. The second product today is AIG, the carrier. The product is called the Power 10 Protector. We've got the crediting strategy that's providing some good returns on the illustrations is the PIMCO annual point-to-point. It's got a 44% participation rate. The most recent returns, 10-year returns, 4.02%. The highest returns over the 10-year period, 5.25% annual returns, and the lowest over a 10-year period, 2.91%. The third product is the Global Atlantic Choice Accumulation 7-Year Fixed Index Annuity. The index is the Franklin 2-Year Point-to-Point. It's got a 100% participation rate, no cap, and a 3.8% spread. The highest is 6.85%, so the highest 10-year period, 6.85% each year. The most recent was 6.7% each year over a 10-year period, and the lowest was 5.39% over a 10-year period. The fourth product on our accumulation list for the 60-year-old male, Arizona, $100,000, is the Fidelity and Guarantee Accumulator Plus 10. The index we're using is the Barclays Trailblazer Sector 5, 2-year point-to-point. This one has 140% participation rate, no caps currently, 7.48% most recent 10-year returns illustrated, 8.44% highest 10-year illustrated returns, and the lowest came in at 6.36% per year 10-year illustrated returns. Not bad. The fifth product we have on our list is the Legacy Marketing Group Classic Mark 10 Annuity. The index is the Morgan Stanley Target Equity Balance 2-year point-to-point. It has a 73% participation rate, no caps currently. It's got a 4.58% most recent 10-year returns. The highest was 6.4% per year illustrated returns over the 10-year period that they're choosing to illustrate. And the lowest was 4.58% per year over the lowest 10-year returns on the illustrations. The sixth accumulation product on our list is the North American Benefit Solutions 14-year fixed index annuity. The crediting method is the S&P 500 DRC 5% 1 year point to point. 100% participation rate, no cap, 2.9% spread currently. The most recent returns, 3.5% per year over the last 10 years. The highest was 3.76% per year, and the lowest was 2.48% per year. Remember, these are 10-year periods that these returns come out annually. Now, the seventh product on our list is the Pacific Life Index Dimensions 10. The index is the MCSI EAFE 2-year point to point. We've got a 72% participation rate with a 4% spread. The most recent 10-year period annual returns, illustrated returns, is 3.35%. The highest returns is 5.35% per year over a 10-year period. And then we've got the lowest is a negative 2.06%. You wonder to yourself, how does a fixed index annuity's illustrated return show a negative? And it's probably because some kind of spread or some kind of fee is built into that Pacific Life product that the lowest year's returns were negative 2.06%. Then we have Nassau next on our list. It's the growth annuity 10-year term. The index is the Smart Passage SC Sunrise 2-year point to point. 150% participation rate with a 1% fee. The most recent returns, 12.94%. The highest 10-year illustrated returns, 12.94%. And the lowest 10-year illustrated period is 2.1%. Right now, that annuity looks like it's the highest on our chart today. We've got the next annuity is the Allianz 222. The index crediting method is the PIMCO Tactical Balance Index 2-year point to point. It's got an 80% participation rate, and we currently have the most recent returns of 4.03%. The highest returns on the illustration over the 10-year period that they illustrated was 4.77%. And then the lowest is 2.37% out of the 10-year backdated illustrations. Then we have American Equity Life. They have the Asset 10 fixed index annuity. The index is the S&P 500 Dividend Aristocrat DRC 2-year. It has a 150% participation rate. The most recent 10-year historical illustrator returns is 6.68%. The highest 10-year returns illustrated, 6.68% again. Then the lowest returns is 2.81% over the 10-year illustrated period. Then we have the ACL, that's Atlantic Coast Life, Sentinel and Sentinel Life, combination, two different carriers, same product. The RPM with the growth benefit rider attached. RPM stands for Retirement Plus Multiplier Annuity. The index is the Goldman Sachs Motif 3-year point to point. 200% participation rate with a 1.25% fee. The recent returns, the most recent 10-year illustrator returns, 8.74%. The highest 10-year illustrator returns, 10% per year over that period's illustrated returns. Then we have the lowest, 7.11% over the lowest 10-year illustrated return period. Then we have our final product on our list today, Equitable. They have the Tenton 14 fixed index annuity. We're using the S&P 500 annual point-to-point with the participation rate. The participation rate is currently at 45% with no caps. The recent 10-year illustrated returns is 5.29%. The highest returns was 6.18%, and then the lowest 10-year illustrated return period was 2.98%. As you can see, there's a lot of different index annuities that provide accumulation for customers. There's a lot of different indexes available to customers to choose from, and obviously there's a lot of different terms and riders and fees and provisions on all these fixed index annuities. But here at DFS, we're independent, and we're able to put together independent analysis and reviews for potential customers and or agents who are looking to find a good product suggestion for customers. Remember, this is for agent use only. This is not intended for the customers to review the video to determine what annuity they should go with. And then remember, these rates, terms and provisions are subject to change at the blink of an eye. So it's very important that at this time you check, because in an hour, 2 hours from now, check with us, because these rates could change. You know, the carriers change the rates really quickly depending on the market conditions. These are all illustrated returns. We can provide these illustrations to you if you're looking for any specific cases that you need help with. If you have any questions or any additional information you need on any of these products that I've mentioned, feel free to give DFS Marketing and our account managers a call. We can help you provide a good product suggestion for your annuity or life insurance client. Look forward to touching base with you on our next hot product video. Thank you for tuning in. Have a good day.